Welcome to our practice. My name is Axel Zöllner. I would like to invite you to accompany us through the digital process chain for the manufacture of fixed dentures. Today, we will focus on the workflow. Dr. Herzberg takes the digital impression with an intraoral scanner. He scans the patient's dentition, including the preparation and the implant. This takes about 2 to 3 minutes. In real time, we can see which areas have already been scanned on display. Digital impressions simplify many aspects of the process chain because the software is compatible with the subsequent steps, and all the data in the system is directly linked to the patient. The first step is completed. The restorations are scanned and the data is sent from the scanner. I would like to show you what we do with the data, how we design and then mill the restoration.
Dann einmal fräsen.
Welcome to our design area. The data has already been imported and we are now in the design process. See for yourself. CAD/CAM processing is used to design and nest the components. We start ExoCAD Chairside and create a new project. The design begins with selecting the appropriate implant library, determining the implant position, and defining the emergence profile. The suggested insertion direction is adopted, and the teeth are placed or corrected as needed. The surface of the design can be customized. To determine the holder type, a 6-fold holder or a 1-fold holder, and the position in holder 1 to 6. In the next step, the milling file is calculated. When processing blocks instead of discs, no manual control of the CAM software is needed. Instead, the file is calculated automatically, reducing the error rate and speeding up the process. The CAM software creates a milling file that is transferred to the machine to start the milling process. Now I show you where the dentures are made. That's where we mill. First, we prepare the machine. We clamp the blocks and holders and mill 2 crowns from lithium disilicate blocks. The machine comes with the appropriate tools for clamping and holding the blocks. Dentists can do this themselves or have a team member or dental technician do it. The machine is easy to use with a touch screen. Our milling machine can also be used to mill discs and process many different materials. The possible indications are unlimited, from inlays, veneers, crowns and bridges to full dentures. After the milling process, the holder is removed from the machine. Our crowns are now fully milled and are separated from the retaining pin of the block. They are then finished by grinding. And improve their color, they are fired in a ceramic furnace. This ensures that the restorations are high quality and serve the patient well. The denture is made. The second treatment step is the insertion of the restoration. I will take you with me. After a short waiting time for the patient, the final crowns are inserted. In this particular case, we adhesively cement the crown on the natural tooth and screw retain the crown on the implant. The prosthetic treatment is complete. Thanks to our digital process chain, we have achieved an exact fit and placed two excellent crowns for our patient.